He killed this kid the most, but I killed him the most also. I killed almost everybody the most. We killed the same kid the most. Alright, good. Ooh, a 38. And this kid hasn't played since the update, so that means... Oh, and he got lagged out. That's perfect. I'm gonna rank up pretty hard this game, I think. Nice, I like it. I think I might get the 35, I'm not sure. So it looks like it's just you, Boinzo, that's just staying. I can only see usernames, so you're the only person who has stayed so far. I'm gonna give it a veto just to try to get a smaller map, maybe some objective, but if not, it's good enough. Alright, let's see what we're up against. This is the type of spawn I love getting. I love shooting those explosives and giving my free kill. I guess now he's gonna drop. Oh, he got the good nade. He knows how to throw his nades. He quit after that? I would also. Haha! Fuck. Now, if one more person quits, the game doesn't count, which would suck because it was such a good game. I had the 38. That hasn't played since the update, and a bunch of other people, so I just gotta make sure that they feel like they're winning. Oh shit. If one more person quits, that's not good. It really isn't. Alright, no scope time. Watch this. Pick a side. Oh, he's not gonna pick a side. He's gonna go gold. Those nades are garbage. Should've waited. Oh well, if it takes forever, they at least feel like they're in the game. That kid can't quit. Nobody can quit. I just hope I don't get too many embarrassing kills where one of them has to quit. That would, like, make me pretty sad. He was gonna go for the missile pod, which is smart, because that's what I'd do. I saw where he was going. So yeah, that's what I mean by embarrassing kills. I just hope he doesn't quit. Oh, he raped me. That's good. He's bagging, so that means he's definitely gonna stay in. Alright. Yeah, you're the only one, username-wise. Like, I wish somebody else, like, not even, like, I just wish the people watching would just, like, have usernames or some shit. Oh, he's got sword. He's bagging. Lol, he's so upset. I gotta give this yellow kid kills to make sure he feels like he's in it, so he doesn't quit. So I'm gonna try to team him with this guy. Oh, that's actually smart. I would have naded it, pre-naded it. Oh, he just got wall canceled. Is he dead? But yeah, I was gonna try to help him out. You know, I could have pre-naded it to get the kill, but the kid must have downs. Like, I clearly know where you are. I gave him the kill. Nope. He's bagging, I don't know why. He's not gonna win, but I'd rather him bag than leave. Rather the game counts. He must have just been upset because of those fucking missile pod kills I had. I gave him that one. Have to make him feel like he's in it. Don't get killed in the back, man. I don't like having a 3-kill lead, but I know I'm gonna win anyway. I just need the first. I cannot come in second, third, whatever. I would have had the APR. He's so mad. Alright, no more mercy. That's it. Kid wants the bag. He's gonna get the 1-2 shitteroo. He's gonna go for the bad kid. Unless he's gonna get jacked. Bro, I know how to chase. Hello. Oh, he fucking instantated me, the fucking Mexica. Look at him. I love it, but he's not gonna win, so. He could have had me. That power drain almost fucked me up. I'm starting to get into the ranks where, like, they kind of know what they're doing, and they could start falling for traps. But this kid. Let me just steal his thunder. You can't PR that. Oh, I might give the yellow kid second. Who knows? He went for. Oh, he wanted to go for sword. He couldn't. That need to not bounce the way I wanted it to.
5 minutes remaining.
So upset. He can only kill me when I give him straight kills. I'm not gonna lie, he killed me maybe like twice legit out of those times. I choked there pretty bad. Oh, he's got host, he's better. But yeah, the kid just wants to play, that's good. I'm just going nice and slow, cause if like I said, if I do it too fast, then they might quit. And since two already quit, can't have that happening. Gonna bait him up, make him think like I'm walking away, and then he's gonna lift. Alright, that was a little cocky there, like, you know, a little showboating by just taking those two shots. Oh yeah, watch this one, Mr. Croucher. Kill him with the spiker, see how mad he gets. Hey, he's just gonna stay there and just eat my nades. Needed in the back. They both on bomb or one's on top? I had him, he just lagged all over the place. Oh well, I don't give a fuck, it's funny. But the kid, oh, the screen lag. Terrible, terrible screen lag. I hate getting the screen lag, oh well. I hate the three person, but at least the game's gonna count. Hey, missile. The fucking kid's a genius. Missile pods, man. Why is he gonna try to kill me? Kid's got laser close street. He's got my missile pod, that's hysterical. He doesn't even know how to use it. I'm doing the Gears of War teabag. Oh, this kid's smart. Not smart enough though. Just don't quit, yellow dude. He's gonna come up sword thinking I have no idea what's good. Hopefully he gets the sword spawn. Which he didn't, so I felt the nade come from here. He must have gotten the sword spawn. No, where is he? Well, I want another missile pod kill, so I'm going out there. He is. Wow, I didn't even get a rank up from that, but that was a good game. That should have been fucking good. Fuck, I should have ranked up from that, but the kid couldn't load the map. Kid quit. Oh, he was a strike commander, nothing he could have done. I never go for shotgun, but since it's snowbound, Invis should be up. Invis shoddy, I hate shotgun, but I didn't see the levels of the kids, so until I got a decent lead, this is what I'm doing. Nope. I need a needler. Not a BR. I went too close. But what the fuck? I don't think I've ever seen that. Unless the kid naded, which I think he did. He's got me. Wow, that's some straight hosting. You're gonna bag me after you eat three fucking shotgun shots. Especially when he was one shot. Fuck that. Oh well. Time to go back to my specialty, Dual City. But the connection's terrible, so I just gotta stack up the kills. Look at that! One AR bullet behind a wall. Oh, you're gonna bag me. Just wait. Doesn't even matter if he bags me. I get the victory no matter what. I'm getting that first place. First is mine. No questions. Will be X'd. Fucking Mexican connection. I like it. Or Poland, whatever the connection is. Get the rock spawn, please, Syria. I might give this kid a free kill. Oh, he ran back into my nade. That's cute. Wada lunge. That kid, Yusef. That kid got retired lunge. Power drain. What are we looking at? Everybody's gonna fight here. Can I get one of them? He's got my sniper. That's nice. But he wasted all those shots. And he only had 4 kills. Adorable. I don't think you can waste that many shots and only get that many kills. Why is everybody fighting on bottom? That's the real question. Can I get a Needler kill, please? In the back, always. Alright. Oh, I wanted to go for the BXB, but that ain't happening. Oh. Yeah, you can't beg when you're in second by that much. I like it. Alright, can I get the BXB on the kid? That's the real question. Sniper's up. That means the kid timed it right away. How does that make sense? Let me time it also. Alright, let's see if I can get my overshield glitch. Power drain's not up, so I can't do it right now. Overshield's not even up. Overshield is up. I got him. I barely saw that. Like, he was about to turn straight all invisible. Once this power drain's up, I want to do my glitch. If it works. It works about, like, 80% of the time for me. Oh, was he on bottom? Fucking me. I wanted the overshield glitch so bad, man. I can still do it as long as bubble shield's up. Alright, now I just gotta make sure I don't die. I'm going to do this glitch. No one's stopping me. Alright, I got this. No, it choked. I wanted to switch it out for the bubble shield so I'd have it in my pocket. Fuck this, first of all. Let's get this and this. Alright, so now I got the weapons I want. Alright, where are we looking? Alright, come on. Bait. There we go. Nope. I'm still not at that level. Kids don't fall into the traps. I just missed 3 effing pro shots. Like, I am the best thing since... Alright, BXB. Got it. Got the BXB. Got it. He had no chance. Unless that kid shot him, but I have no idea. I might have to go into theater so we can check that one out. I had the BXB if he just beat me down, but he had Down syndrome. He didn't want to beat me down. Wow, that kid ate a little bit. Did I just get killed? I did. Shit. How's it going, Pandersora84? Thank you for stopping by and all that good shit. If you like the stream, like what you know you're seeing, please give me a follow. YouTube, all that good jazz. He assassinated me from the front. Adorable. Kid just got a legit kill with dual plasmas. That's what I do. I get legit kills with dual plasmas. Oh shit. He just jacked me. Hey, he gets me from the grave. This game's adorable. But yeah, we're gonna check out that BXB to make sure it's a legit BXB. Alright, BXB. Oh, I got power drain, so I can't do it now. I got power drains roll down the hill. I want my BXB. Challenge me, I dare you. Challenge, come on. Challenge. He sniped me. Why couldn't he just beat me down so I get the BXB, niggas? Invis isn't up. Alright, I know Overshield's up, so I'm gonna go for this bubble shield and try to switch it out. Try to do my glitch. Double kill. Wow, he just got assassinated. Alright, I got this time. It didn't work, like, holy nuts. That never happens. I get it at least once a game. That's hood shit, man. Fuck, I jumped off the icicle, but I just choked. Alright, let's just get these last kills real fast. Wow, this Yusef kid is really, like, laggy. Bad nade, I should have thrown it higher. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Kaizo, how's it hanging? Thanks for joining us again, Trixism. I wish I can pronounce the name, but I really can't. I need to get my Magnum. Fuck, I need to get my Magnum back working so when I play 50 high, I can get kills without having to go for a BR. I should have been doing it this whole time, practicing it. Alright, BXB, I got this. He's gonna have no chance. He's not. Come on. Challenge, I got nothing. Oh, fuck, he was already weak. That's stupid, I thought his shields were charged. Somebody challenge me, please, so I can get this BXB.
1 minute remaining.
Maybe I'll just get the last kill, fuck it. Wow. Pro. He didn't even place, but whatever. I need to check if that's a legit BXP I got before them. Kid gets his 30. Hold on. So he goes to a major. I'm still stuck. Alright. I'm pretty sure that was a legit BXB. First, let me see whose host that was. It was Little Caesars. Mexico. I have hiccups. It explains why the connection was a little bad. Shit. So like right here, this kid should have died straight up. 1, 2, 3. I shoot him when he's one shot. Alright, my hiccups should be gone. If you hold your breath, they normally disappear. Alright, they're back. Alright, they should have disappeared. Nope. Go on, let me go back. I want to see how much, like, if you turn total invis or not, shit, these hiccups. Yeah, I don't even know how that happens. Didn't even know the kid was on bomb. Alright, here it is, I think. Nope, I tried to go for the glitch, doesn't work. Fucking hiccups, man. Alright, guys, if you just joined, I'm checking this BXP that I'm pretty sure I got. Yep, it reflected, and I got the second peat down. So it was a legit BXP. I'm just gonna play it full speed one more time, and then slow it down. So what I did was I pressed my beat down and Y button at the same time he beat down. So what that does is it reflects the damage, and then you want the weapon pulls out automatically, and you just spam B, and you have yourself a nice little BXP. It only works off host, also. No. I'm in the middle. Hold on a second. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry, my dad needed some electrical help down in the basement, so if he needs me, he's gonna call me. And if that happens, I'm gonna take a break in between the game. Twit Palace, what's up? I'm on a good pace right now. I like this pace. Nice, I got. Alright, this should be a nice, good game. 43. Kids are decent, crazy, okay? Alright guys, next time my parents need help with something, I'm going to mute my mic before I yell, because I don't know if I broke anybody's earphones. I know my friend did. My friend's eardrums broke, whatever. Alright, good spawn. Good enough, I can get the rockets. I don't know where this kid's going to be hiding, though. That was a bad rocket by me. These hiccups will not go away. This kid has shotgun, I think. I'd rather die because now I'm gonna spawn next to the new hill. That's good. I should get a lot of time here. I'm not even gonna bother unless this gray kid comes in. Hope I should have not bothered, like I said. Now the gray kid's in there with... Oh, I got a decent spawn. I normally don't go for the hill. Idiot. I'm done. Because idiot runs into me. I just gave him a shit ton of seconds. Ah, I need this first. I need to be... I just needed myself. I'm fucking good. Don't assassinate me, man. Kill this kid, please. Please kill him. He did kill him, but now he needs to kill me so I can spawn next to new hill. Which he didn't. The kid's top mid. Yep, just go for your kills and your one fucking second. This really is not good. That's better now. I got a better lead. I don't know what this aren't kid's doing. I'm just gonna leave. The general vicinity. These effing hiccups, man. I swear. This orange dude's so annoying right now. As long as we both die, that's good. But he's only going for kills, which makes zero sense. Like, just go for the fucking hill, man. I'm gonna just time him, even if I die. Great, he's in hill. Nobody's going for him. Don't spawn anywhere near him. Kid's just gonna stay top mid. Like, I don't understand what his thinking is. Like, why does he want to have 1 second fucking just being a bitch? If he'll moves here, I'm good, because then I get the overshield. Everything works out perfectly. Perfect. Overshield's gonna pop right now, and I basically won. Yeah, he's just going for his fucking kills. He's got 2 whole seconds. At least I got an invis and a guarantee to win on this hill. It's a guarantee. Fuck Like, what is he doing? Loser. Straight fucking loser. Oh well. I'll try to win on this. He doesn't want any seconds, I don't get it. He's a random. That's what randoms do. It's the legit definition of a random. Alright, I gotta hold my breath for a while, so give me a sec, guys. I'm pretty sure I had more kills than him also. That should make my hiccups go away. Gotta take off my shirt. It's hot. Alright. Let me check out my AOL email. Yeah, he knows. What a retard. Straight downs, nice. If I win this, I could potentially go up a lot also. I'll be right back. These are the games I need coming first. I want another huge rank up, but I might not get another huge rank up until 40, but we'll see. I'm just gonna give it a veto, even though I shouldn't, because I don't want this kid to just slay in an objective game, but I should have definitely kept it. Fuck. He's gonna bitch out. Problem. All right, this should be decent enough for me. I should be able to pull this one off. Alright, if I get the decent spawn, I'll be good. I just don't want this fucker to rape me. Alright, I got this, I think. Come on, please, good spawn. If I get the ball spawn, I can get overshield and be clutch. This is good enough, actually. The kid probably... One kid got a ball spawn, guaranteed. He went the wrong way. This kid's got an the needler. It helps. Don't go for kills, you downs. I should have kept Slayer, because it's a guaranteed win, and now it's not. Fuck, this is where I lose. This is where I fucking lose, man. I should have kept it. Why would I veto? Just a fucking why, man. No! I'm fucked, man. I am fucked. Beyond fucked. I should have kept Slayer. I should have kept Slayer, knowing what the kid would do in objective. Knowing full well what the kid would do. 25 points. Get the fuck out of here. Nope, you ain't coming in. Where's my bubble? Got my bubble. I'm winning this. Kids can go fuck themselves. I'm getting this first. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. But now I'm fucked. Fuck out of here, man. Fuck out of here. I gotta stay right here. Don't throw a nade. 10 points to win. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here and fuck out of here. Thirty-four still. I should have ranked up high. I should have kept that Slayer, though. Like, it's never guaranteed I win objective. Most of the times I do get the first place. But I know in Slayer I'm guaranteed to get a second. Did I send this kid a message to come watch? I'll send him one now. I wasn't sure. Alright, I got about an hour left, guys, until I'm going to get off to go watch the Mets, the New York Mets, get wrecked. But hopefully they can win. We got to beat them Nationals. If we can win the next two, we'll only be a game behind them. Even if we win, yeah, then this we got good pitching. We just got Jude yesterday, to be honest. If Harvey was able to field the ground ball in the first inning, we're good. And the Mets fucking were stuck in St. Louis, fucking... Where they played 18 innings, could not hit anything. 1-for-25 runners in scoring position, absolutely terrible. Fucking garbage. Call my Canadian friend, tell him to come watch me. But yeah, J. Mark Piler. I think you were in here before. I think you said something or I said hi. But yeah, you were. Yeah, you come back. Yeah, what's up? Are you in school? Alright then, bye bye. Alright, I have 15 games to get 6 ranks. I think I could do it. Paranormal, how's it hanging? And, said. I'm vetoing. I'm not having this kid kill me. Fuck, I'd rather this, though. I hate high ground. Alright, as long as this elite fucker, alright, good spawns, and this elite fucker can't fuck me, and I need the decent spawns. Let's see, where am I going? Good connection already, you can tell. Alright, terrible spawn, but we'll live with it. I normally go for laser, but fuck that. This kid's got rockets already. Thank you for only using one. If you use the second one like a smart person, he has me. I'm gonna time them. Fuck it. Make sure I get them. Why won't he come out? Domed or some shit? Alright. Rockets are timed for about 7:40. Yeah, if I can't talk, like, I look at the chat while I'm playing, so you can bear with me until after. No over, but I'll take it. Fuck, I should have scoped in, it would have been easier. Would have been guaranteed. I would have quit like ages ago if I was that guy. Some asshole just jacked my kill. I don't even know where these kids are shooting me from. Holy shit. Punk ass niggas. Oh, that's a good nade. I really did almost. I just naded myself. But that was a good nade. Had the running riot. Should add more. Oh. Sorry about that, sad. I was talking about your retired rank up. Well, but yeah, even if I don't get another one, like, once I reach the 40s, everything is gonna be solid. Like, I'll be ranking up every game. Like, sorry about that. But yeah, fucking, I should be good. Honestly, my rockets came up about 10 seconds ago. Yep. But yeah, even if I don't get any more retarded rank ups, like 6, I'll still be able to rank up like 2, 3 at a time. Especially when I get to the 40s. Do not go for them, man. Those bad boys are mine. Alright, timing them. Oh, game's gonna be over. Why time them? Oh, I'm dead. He's smart. I like the Needler. I'm typing. Alright. I forgot who just invited me, but I'll check that out later. Come on, man. Where's this guy? I got him. Nope, I don't. That should have been decent. My invis is up, though. Hello, that was a pronoscope. Good nade, let's see. I wanted to get the Mauler kill on him. I hate high ground, it's the worst map in the game for Slayer. Best objective map, like one flag, one bomb. But I hate playing Slayer on it. I'm good at Slayer and fucking everything else on this map, I just hate it. Fuck. When you have a dual wield and you're in the middle of reloading and then you drop one of them, It doesn't let you shoot right after. You have to wait literally 3 seconds beforehand. I haven't seen the sniper once this game, honestly. As soon as I say that, guess what happens? Your boys get sniped. I thought I was in a dead zone. I thought I was blocked off, but yeah. Like I said, but once I reach, like, the 37s, I'll be ranking up every game, 2 ranks a game, and it's gonna be easy. It should take 1 rank to go from, like, 44, 45. I should have the ninja. Basically, it should take, like, 2 games or 3 games to go 46, 47, and it should take no more than 5 to 7 games to rank up every time from there on after. I'm behind the tray. This kid's a bitch. Staying back with sniper and you're in 4th place, like, come on. I'm about to make him tied if he can kill me.
5 minutes remaining.
Fuck, I had that. That's good, actually. He has the Needler-Sniper combo. That's something I do, but my Magnum's fucking up big time. I don't think it's ready for 50i. I don't know how I got him, but yeah, if when I stop at 7 o'clock Eastern, yeah, the next day I play, I'm gonna play 50 high first to prepare myself. I'm just gonna back out. I'm tired waiting. Alright, 35, I'll take it. Need to face like 45s or some shit. Alright, let's get the good spawn. Decent enough. I'd rather get invis and get the free 30 seconds, but where's he dropping? He dropped to the right. Don't assassinate me, man. He's got my brute shot. I hate that also. Like, could see brute shot god. First thing they pick up, brute shot. Alright, he's done. I should be able to win. I don't think these kids know what they're doing. I should have had the ninja, but... got him. Where we spawn at? Close enough. I'll take regen. Oh, fuck. If that kid drops on me, I'm done. No, wait, what? Does he have a shotgun? I'm so confused. Oh, he sniped me. Who's getting seconds? That's not good. Alright, I gotta try pretty hard right now. 8 seconds left in the hill. I need all the time I can get, so I'm rushing this hill. Throw the nade, kill them both. Or not, this kid can just stay alive. Hello? Bubble shield's up, though. I should be able to get a good amount of free time here. Oh! I killed him! Fuck. At least I got the decent spawn. But I had that fucker pretty bad. I don't know what happened. That nade did not bounce properly. And I choked on the ninja. Let's just try to play some radar roulette. No move. Let's kill the white dude. Got myself a regen. He's still alive. Nope, he's not. Throw the regen. Let's see what happens. He got me with it, but I got him. He's on top. Alright, I got the lead. I don't feel safe until like I got the lead by a shit ton. Like a million. What a pro nade. He left that one stick in my face. The kid's begging as if like we're gonna like, you know, help him out. Hello, I know you're there. Somebody helped me out with him, that's good. These two are gonna duke it out, probably. Let's just kill him. My rockets are up right now. I'm gonna go for him. Fuck those seconds. If it was 50 high, I wouldn't say fuck those seconds, but this isn't 50 high, and the kids, my rockets, do not run into them, because you will pick them up, and those things are mine. Oh shit, I did not see that kid. That kid's done. Nobody else is in hill. Alright, perfect. Hill's gonna move. Wall overshield comes up, so I'm just gonna wait over here for overshield. Let these kids fight it out. I'm just gonna get my overshield. As long as I don't get assassinated, I'm a happy camper. Shoot me all you want. I'm getting my hill time. Alright, time to play the radar game. I'm gonna shoot him, as long as the nades don't kill me, which they did. I'm fine. Yes, repaid. I got it to work. I finally figured out the settings, so we are good to go. And I saw you in here earlier, but I guess you left, but it's all good. Everything's fixed. I would add the BXP, but he didn't want to beat me down. $35 still, I like it.
See, do I have 100 followers? Yeah, let me check my page. I'm one follower away from 100.
Yo, what's up? What's up? No. Through text? Yeah, I didn't get a message from you at all. Yeah. Maybe it might take a little bit. Like, sometimes it takes like 40 minutes or so. Snapchat would have been better. No, I still, like, won yesterday or today. Hold on, let me check. I'm going to put you on speaker so I can check. But yeah, where are you right now? Yeah, you should check out my, I'm streaming right now, and I did not get the picture.
Yo, what the fuck can you respond to the other text, though, this time when I was like, what's
your own channel? Hold on. Let me get you off speaker. What were you saying? My YouTube channel? Oh, like the one that had all the like pro films with like 20 plus K views on them? I deleted that, remember? because I was like 15 and I wanted to just have like an account dedicated to like Nintendo games. I know it's stupid, right? But all the films that I uploaded on that account, I uploaded on my new YouTube channel. It just has the word old in it. So if you search... What happened? Oh, I have that. You want me to link it to you over Facebook? Yeah, we beat Metal X and Money Mitch that game. I started off the game with a retarded stick. Yeah. I'm streaming right now. I've been streaming for the past like 5 hours trying to get the perfect record 50. My highest ranks up so far was 26 to 32. What, from YouTube? Yeah, check out the Road to 50 ones and stuff. Is he impressed or no? Is he impressed or is he, like, average? I might continue this stream and then we'll just play TS and get wrecked, unless you don't want that to happen. No, I meant, like the stream, like, having people watch you and us get wrecked. Not you, but us. Oh, yeah, true. Maybe fucking. Hold on a second. I'm gonna find this film. Hold on. Yeah, call me on Skype or invite. You can't invite me to party chat because I'm on wireless. But yeah, I'm gonna send it to you over Facebook. Wait, call me on Facebook. We can Facebook call each other. If you have the app on your phone, right? Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I was just talking to my boy. Nice, swords. I haven't played swords in a while, so I might actually lose this. I only go for lunges. I tried to beat a last second, but whatever. I'm not too confident with the sword, but we'll see. Thank you, Sid, and professional golfing's where it's at. Or PGA, he's got overshield, that's not good. He's got the free kill right there. Fuck, this kid's gonna give me a run for my money. I should've stuck him. Oh well, let's try to go for other kids. At least I got that kid. The kid's kinda stupid. If he let the kid beat him down, he would've had the free kill. Oh, that's not cool. Got him. Alright. I got this under control. I think I do, at least. I don't like this. No, he should not have gotten the lunge on me, but it's better him than the red kid. Wow. Alright, that's nice. That works out perfectly. I wanted to go for the frags where the spike is. Oh, he got the pro stick. I thought I had the lunge, but it didn't work. No, oh, that's some host. Host at its finest. Alright. I'm not confident with swords at all. So I want to just make sure I can win this game. Oh, no. I was going to beat down, back up, and then get the lunge. Because that always works also. I should have vetoed, to be honest. What a retarded nade. He didn't even hit me. He hit my sword. I just saw the glow. Oh, he can do the jump, so he knows what the fuck he's doing. That's not cool. By not cool, I mean that's definitely not good. Wow, stuck in the face. I like it. I got lucky. Alright, where are we looking? Left, maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's go down here. He lifted. No, I totally down syndrome that situation right there. I could easily have the 12 kills right now with him still being at 6. I hate when shit doesn't work for me like that. Oh well, shit happens. As long as I can get this next OV, I think I'll be fine. Wow, you got the pro lunge. Please just fall, man. Give me a kill. Nice. Wow, I was about to do the jump. Oh no, I forgot about the time. I wanted the overshield. Can I get invis at least? I should have just paid attention to the time. Honestly. Red kid's not smart. He would have let the kid beat him down if he wanted the kill. Yep, that's host right there. That kid has host, definitely, because if you can beat down within the range of a lunge, then you got host up the ass. But I'm never confident in swords, because I don't know how good my lunges are. Like, it varies, and especially if I face, like, the host kid enough, like, it's the worst. But I'm good, I think. I see you, kid. I'm not retarded. That nade did not hit top mid at all. I choked. Chokerino'd it. He got the good lunge. Kid thinks I don't know. Oh, I should have pressed the right trigger a little bit. I knew he was. I thought he was walking. I didn't know he was gonna jump. Oh, he went backwards a little bit. Wow. I don't even know which one has host, but that's stupid how I couldn't get any of them. With the lunges. Oh well. Is free kill still alive? Nope. I don't know what happened there. I got stuck. At least I know where free kill is. Do not go through the door. He's gonna do the jump instead. I wonder if he's gonna get analed. He got stuck. It's alright. I'm just gonna go for my free kill. I'm gonna go for this kid and Gucci. I just lunged at him, didn't even count. Can I get a rank up? $35 for life. I don't know why I double backed out. Be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Let's exit out of here. Let's go to Facebook. I don't know why I vetoed. I should have kept it, knowing that this orange kid's a bitch. Let's go to messages. Where's Aaron Yalvalski? And I gotta send him this link. Alright. Not a good spawn. This kid's gonna lift. There's two people up here. I'm gonna let him throw the nade and then get my kill. Oh, I don't know how I was already weak. That's a little stupid, but I can deal with stupid. Kid's going for sword. He's gonna get me. If that's all this kid's gonna do the whole game, I should be good. Kid standing still, do not. That's my free kill. I just need to go for the free kill the whole game, and I should be good. Bitch, fucking faggot. Kid's crouching behind lift with sniper, like, the fuck's that actually gonna do? I just gotta get my free kill. Don't jump off, alright, you did. Alright, I got my kill, I think. Yep. It's with the connection, I don't even know. As long as the kid's not crouching around like he was before. I think I might have host, but I'm not sure. Fucking A. I should have looked around. When you play like low levels, like it's very hard to like get your game back like right away. I don't know why I fell. I didn't try to. I'm gonna go up there with a missile pod and show him who's boss. No! He did not just do that! I'm about to flip the fuck out! That never happens, ever. Don't move, man. Give me my free kill. Thank you. I thought I had the lunge. It almost pushed me back. Fuck. Alright. So I have two kids that are free kills. Wow, if I threw the frag, which I thought I did. Alright, no, now it's only that one free kill. Free kill nonetheless. Just make sure I actually get it, though. Terrible need as usual. Fucking wrecked the kid who doned me. Wow. Free kill and sword. Nobody's gonna look there. Kid's gonna chill here. If I can get him before he moves, I'm decent. Alright, now I have to go for the kid and sword. I got your tea. That kid was raping me. And then he decides to quit. Kid, I'm not down to syndrome. I know where you are. This kid's probably got me. Oh, he choked on his nade. Yeah, as you go higher, the kids start getting a little better and a little better. But I think I got it. And by got it, I mean, like, I should be good until the 50. I hate how the kids crouch. They think that's, like, an effective technique or something. Like, watch, I can crouch. Try it, I'll crouch right through the nade, I don't give a fuck. Alright, as long as we got each other. Alright, let me go back to my Twitch chat, see who's talking. Nobody? Alright. 16-8. I don't know where I'm being shot from. I thought I had no scopes. Alright, free kill, stand still. I don't know why, like, kids stand still at different intervals. Maybe I can get both of them. Alright, only two people quit, that's good. Any more? Oh no, I backed up too much. That orange kid killed him, probably. I'm dead, but I don't give a fuck. Hello, I think I shot him in the face, but what do I know? The game knows more than me. Hopefully it gets a gold spawn and lifts up. But he's not doing that. My leading of the shots is garbage. My shots are gonna be that bad, 50 high. I might as well not play. That thing's gonna roll down, so I ain't going near there. I think I got him. Hopefully he gives me the kill. Which he did. If only I had the plasma. Always. They always kill me before I get the bubble shield out. It's just how the fucking cookie always crumbles. Let me just get this last kill, please. Thank you. Alright, what's my rank up? What's my rank up? Only 36, whatever. Good enough. Alright, I'm at 100 followers, that's nice. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway now. So, once I get this 50, I'm gonna give it away to one of my lucky followers. And that's basically it. I don't know. I got some... I do have 100 followers. Not all of them are Halo dudes. I got maybe like 10 or 15, probably 10 of them that are Paper Mario niggas. But, yeah. That's gonna be a decent giveaway. The account's gonna be silver, though. That's the only thing. You're gonna have to put gold on it yourself. I want to thank you guys for helping me get to this 100 follower mark. It really means a lot to know that I have people who like to think that I'm decent at this game, like to watch me play. Hopefully the mic's not too messed up and you guys have been able to hear me like the whole time decently. I'll be right back. Be right back, guys. I have to let my dog out. Alright, I'm back, guys. I'm starting, and I will be back, but I'm in the room. We're good. Sorry about that, a little hiatus, guys. Dog needed to go out. Okay, cool. Good shit. I still have Arizona? Yes, I do. Oh, this is nice, except for the Miguel part. Alright, I'm gonna keep this. Alright, I should have this. As long as I don't get Jude, I love this spawn. This is one of my favorite spawns. I don't know why my BR choked. That's not good. Kid's got a sword, I know it. I see it. Do not get the good lunge. He got the good lunge. At least they got free kills in this game. Yeah, this connection's a little doggy. A little dog poo, but whatever. I'll take this, get my free kills. Gotta do whatever you can. Garbage connection. I should have just used the BR the whole time. I don't know what I did. Yeah, read the link for details. It's gonna tell you. Optic Gaming's gonna be there, so, like, the old status quo squad, like, Flame Sword and shit. So, I'm gonna see how it is in competitive play, and then decide if it's worth buying on release, but I wanna wait a couple months for the price to drop. What the fuck would I wanna support 343 making their garbage-ass video games? It wasn't there. Is he gonna lift? No, he went for Mauler. What the fuck's this kid doing? Oh, let me just get these kids. Oh, that's not cool. Maybe I should have went for the free one, but as long as I'm up by double, I'm decent. I just don't like to be too close, left or right. Which one are we... I'm gonna get shot in the back. Right. Oh, this kid's using my brute shot. That's adorable. Like, the nade's gonna stop me from trying to kill you. I like it. This should be a huge rank up. I'm at a 36, I'm playing 46 high. I should be good. But I mean, I have played two of these kids before, so it might not give me as much of a rank up. I don't like to drop, but that's where these fucking downs are fighting. I don't know. Where's this kid? Emmett Nocturnal. I don't like the way he's playing. Let's give him a good nade. Yep, gave him the best nade I have. Right, he's gonna spawn sword, guaranteed. So, let's just be ready for him. Oh, he didn't spawn sword. That happens half the time. I just guessed incorrectly. I know the other spot he was gonna spawn in. It just didn't want to work. Oh, wow. He straight up stole that. Oh, he's Mexicaning it across the border. It's all good. Got him. The kid's crouching open street thinking kids are gonna come up. I don't get it. Kids don't even like to lift. You have to bait them by walking away a shit ton. Fun. There we go. But now I can't get the kid that lifted. Oh well. Shot in the ass. He got me because he's better. Yeah, I know. Fucking. If I played on release, I'd probably get Twitch partner because I am decent at Halo 3, Halo 4, MCC. I'm decent at all the Halos. So I could easily do it, but it's just, I'm not gonna force myself to play a game that I'm not, that I, not like, you know, that I won't like. So, I'm gonna see how the competitive play is. I forgot, I think the date said August, 7th or some shit, but I don't remember what it said specifically. Our kid's got a flamethrower, that's fucking genius. Exactly what I'd do. Ryan Shredbrot, how's it hanging? Thank you for joining us so late. This kid's got my brute shot, that's adorable. Yeah, I always psych myself out for nothing. Like, I always think the kids are amazing when they're really not. Like, the kids are supposed to be 46 and shit. And then that ain't happening, clearly. Fuck, I just choked it. Let me see what the community update said. Let me look at this community update. August 7th, that's what will take place. Wow, still 36. August 7th. So yeah, it's a Friday. That's what you want to watch because it's going to be highly competitive, and basically we'll see how it is. See if it's worth buying. Cause I don't like how they made like Halo, Call of Duty, Destiny combined. All right, guys, what time is it? 6:46. I might have one or two more games left. This has to get vetoed. I might rank up a lot just because of this guy. But I mean, this guy is also the same thing, actually. Never mind. I want at least a double rank. My ranks are coming up soon. I got a Vito, because this kid's just going to slay like a bitch. Vito, guys, he's going to slay. Fuck. Might be my first loss. Might be my first loss. Can I get the overshield spawn? Nope. I got a decent spawn, but not an overshield spawn. Let's get this bitch, get a second at least. I'll let everybody else just duke it out. Overshield kid's gonna go straight for bubble shields. I don't know how all my shit just missed, but he's got bubble shield and he's on elbow. That's smart. Gonna let them try to fight him. No, I'm dead. Gonna put it in my unplayable spot. Nope. Let's just run away. Don't come bomb mid, please. Thank you. Alright. See if I can get the jukes on kids. I got the stick on me. Fuck. Well, it's gonna go top mid. I don't think anybody's top mid except the one downs kid. Do not get that, man. That bitch is mine, please. Don't run at me, thank you. I might die, though. Fucking A. This green kid's gonna go for it. I don't want second. I need the first, but there's nothing I can do right now except get the pronades. Is he on bomb or top? He's on bottom. No! Where'd I get right? He threw the nade. He knew it. Alright. If I can get this bubble shield, I'm good, though. So that do not turn away, man. Got it. Got the victory. No! No! I down syndromed it. I should have stayed in the bubble shield. Fuck me, man. I downed it so bad. The down syndrome that I just displayed was terrible. Down syndrome they just displayed was terrible. I choked pretty bad on that. Oh well. I think I got this. The explosives aren't here. Should be game. As long as these explosives don't come, I'm good. I downed it so bad, but I got the victory. Wow. This kid ranks up. I can't. Thank you for stopping by, Element Hurry. Alright guys, this is probably going to be my last game. It's 6:51. It is definitely most likely going to be my last game. So I went up 20. I played about 32 games I played, went up to 20 ranks. Solid enough for today. Ooh, Sky, if I can beat this kid, it might be a nice rank up, but the connection's garb. But this kid's got 46, then that's legit EXP, so that means he's got a shit ton of losses to go with it. Let's see if I can get a good rank up. Let's see. Can I get the good rank up? Alright, decent spawn. Nobody. I don't know where anybody is right now. Except this kid going straight for a sniper. No, don't jump, man. Fuck. Nobody went for a sword. I don't know where anybody is. Lift. Thank you. I choked out. I was risking my life for that kill. I needed that one. Wow. I should have insted instead of bitched. Don't kill me, man. Fuck. He gets lucky as shit. I'm downsing it because I want the victory. Because I know what it'll do to my rank. Don't kill me, man. I want my kills. Of course, the triple side. I got him from the grave, though. Alright, this pink dude is who I have to worry about. Hopefully he comes close perp and doesn't throw the drain in here. I don't think he knew it. Why would he pre-nade? Of course, because he's a 46. He knows what he's doing. I gotta really try. After playing all these low ranks, I just, like, I'm so, like, done. I'm not losing to a 46. I couldn't bait him, but I should be able to kill him. If I had a need, it would have been an easier bait. This kid's getting mad kills pretty fast also. He was a 46. No, I'm backing the fuck up. There we go, that's the spirit. He got me with that nade, I knew it. Fuck, if I had the BR out, I thought I am. This Skywalker kid's decent. He's gonna go for the free kill? No, he's not. Fuck out of here, man. It looks like he likes to keep his operations on the top goal, the Skywalker kid. Every time I die, I just gotta figure out where he is, make sure he can't get any kills. I had that, but at least I know where he is now. Hello, thank you for not eating. Let's get the good nade in there. He should be dead. Nope, but now he is. Nobody spawned there. I fucked that up big time. I'm too scared. I don't know why I should be when the kids are garbage. especially the Skywalker kid. There's no way a fucking legit 46 pulls that off on me. God, man. Like, he's doing work. He's got me a little scared right now. I just got four-shotted. I'm fucking about to be done. Lift up, open, please. Now you lift it up closed. Of course. Only kill me. I had to do that. He's got me. Nope. Alright, time to crouch and be a bitch. It always works against me, but... Oh, he's got a sword! Oh, what?! I was expecting to be dead and I wasn't! That's ridiculous! Holy nuts. Just don't spawn sword, man. He choked. He gave me a new lease on life. New lease on life. New lease on this game. Oh, what?! Oh, the kid must have gotten a pronade on me. Come on, decent spawns. Fuck you and you and your fucking piece of shit sword. My BR is all over the place because I'm still scared. This kid's ridiculous. He's up my ass. He's probably killing the bad kids just like I am. I couldn't get the sword stick. Now he's got that kid. Nope. Where are my bad kids at? He's probably killing this orange kid the most. I shouldn't lift up because he's got sword, but... Ah, fuck. No, he's gonna kill him because sword has downs. Oh, he died, actually. I'm surprised. He's dead, this purple dude. He can't survive that. Thank you for fucking downsing it, man. I just lift up one of these. Oh, pronades. Don't lift up. Everybody's over here. That should be game. Holy shit. Of course. What was this tool? Yeah, BR my ass. I didn't even... I got one rank for that game. That's bullshit. Alright, that's it for me, guys. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And I guess I'll see you guys later.